Quill, you okay?
Yeah, it's just... Man.
Well, that's concerning.
What was that?
It's a swarm of old cleaner bots. Maybe.
Old cleaner bots?
You don't know. You okay, buddy?
Sorry about the shooting.
Yeah, thought you were that freaky thing we accidentally released.
We saw some cleaner bots, accidentally, at a distance. Totally all right. It just ran away when it saw us, right, Quill?
Yep. Just a freaky floating creature. Nothing to worry about. Oh, and speaking of freaky creatures, wanna bet Green Team's having trouble parking the ship?
I think I'm done with bets for today.
Yeah, you and me both. Let's just get to the rendezvous point.
Nobody won. It was just an excuse to shoot stuff. Here you go. Rendezvous coordinates are that way. But we'll have to find a way around the rubble.
I'll try to find a side passage.
Look at this old beauty.
I am Groot.
A table! This is a vintage Model T engineering workbench. They don't make them sturdy like that no more. Hey, come on, Quill. Let's see if this beauty still works. Maybe I can fix up your gear. Hey, hand me that part. Doing, done. One tick, done. Yeah, there's a way through if we can clear out that crud.
Oh yeah, nailed it.
And thanks for the upgrade. Wobbly. You guys hang back a sec.
Well, Scott!
This place is crawling with ugly! Guys, I'm not alone down here!
Gotta deal with it! Hold your way around!
Holy crap! This is the most punchable thing I've ever seen! Sandwich time!
Give him one!
Man, Rocket, you really missed out. That was amazing.
Team Rocket, finally. We couldn't hear you before. Something about the mining should've been messing up our comms.
Yeah, something really ain't right in here. And Quill fell down another hole.
Another one. I'm parking the Milano, but Drax is out there searching for you.
Maybe you'll find Quill before we do. We're trying to catch up to him.
Guys, we really need to get better at the buddy system.
He is not my buddy. I will find you, Peter Quill. Describe your surroundings.
Hello? Oh, another freaky thing!
How freaky? Kill it!
You read my mind! You really use it! This thing refuses to die! I can barely scratch it!
Kill it harder!
I'm killing it as hard as...
Babies are ticket upward. Somehow.
It's a possibility. Maybe try something else. I could make it up there, but we're gonna need something for you two to climb up on.
It is a wonder the nimble assassin has not abandoned us already.
Drax.
At least he called me nimble.
It was not intended as a compliment.
If we can get this thing down, it should give us the extra height we need. Let's see that fancy footwork, Gamora.
Bet you can't do this! Watch your head!
That is physically impossible.
Drax, think you can heft that container?
Behold the might of a Ketothian warrior! Remember this moment should you ever think of crossing me, assassin.
All right, Rocket. We're back on track.
Huh? Oh, yeah, good for you!
I am
Groot. It ain't stealing if it's abandoned! Wait! Oh, flog!
Rocket?
Not now, Quill!
Rocket?
Perhaps he has located our monster.
We don't even know what it looks like. The intel was extremely vague.
It wasn't vague, it was... rushed. It's probably some cute little...
nightmarish abomination.
Any Hellbender is a renowned warrior. An ideal specimen would reflect that strength.
Like I said, something scary.
I disagree. Strength is endearing.
With a name like Hellbender, Gamora's probably right. It's gotta be something scary.
Nightmarish. A proper apex predator.
Snarling and nasty. More teeth than all of us combined. Bat-like wings with razor tips. Probably spits poison or acid.
Or acidic poison.
I hope all these are true. I yearn for a worthy challenge.
Why do you think the monster was drawn to this ship of all places?
Sustenance, no doubt.
Maybe the ship's engines are still vibrating after all these cycles.
Or they draw sustenance from something that is leaking.
Radiation could explain our comm problems.
Perhaps they're scavenging old food stores for sustenance.
Hungry, Drax?
Yes.
You know, I've seen these big mining ships before, but I don't remember ever seeing a Ketothian starfighter in the war.
Manos ordered his invaders to raise most of our fleets and demolish our factories before we could respond.
Whoa!
Careful!
We got some timing! We got company!
From the last thumper?
We haven't even placed it yet! This place is crawling with monsters! They are food for our quarry and will not be far behind!
Let's just focus Meeting! It's like we woke up the whole ship!
There is honor even in defeat!
Just hang in there!
This adversary is well fortified! And yet, we cannot retreat.
No one wants to retreat, big guy, but I gotta say, it's fucking scary out there, Quill.
Clarknard's on the field, danger on all sides. Then it's time we stand and face it and make sure they're nullified. Are we heroes to be laughed at? No! I'll laugh at them instead. Who's with me?
Ulutoth's field must wait.
Let's do this!
Great!
With pleasure!
We ain't such a bad team after all! Well said, brother! You did not know the lyrics!
Glorious! Bring on our monsters! Drum of battle!
Didn't need to hear that!
Come on, last thumper spot is this way.
How do you know?
My senses are fine-tuned to measure even the tiniest vibrations.
Really?
No, I'm tracking it on my display.
It looks like it's still got some juice. Give it a go, Rocket.
Watch a genius at work!
You are a miracle worker, man. I have to say, that is an immaculate marking job.
Thanos never tolerated imperfection.
Yeah. This is it. Last spot.
Can't wait to be out of here. This place feels like it's about to collapse on itself.
I cannot wait to meet our monster.
I thought you were mostly interested in meeting the buyer.
She is a respectable collector.
Is it working?
Yeah. Don't worry, Sunshine.
Ow! Is it, doing it?
What?!
It appears to be broken!
Ain't nothing broke! That's the sound it's supposed to make!
What sound?
You can't hear that!
Hear what? Oh! Catch our monster.
Hey, that thing is fast!
Don't let it get behind you. It could be poisonous.
That's one less thing to hide behind.
Good thinking, Quill.
Are we even sure this is the right creature?
I remain skeptical.
Somebody just grab it! Nowhere left to hide.
I can barely
see it!
But it
can still run! Gotta be some way to slow it down!
We should have brought a net!
A Ketothian hunter needs no net!
Does it look friendly? Looks like a monster to me! What the flark is that?
Definitely not a monster.
Adorable. It's more matted than an Asgardian goat.
We cannot present this pathetic creature to the monster queen of Sektorf 9. She will laugh at us.
Maybe we can use it as bait.
I knew those thumpers wouldn't work.
What? My thumpers are state-of-the-art. Musclehead's the one who rushed at the first thing that came through the door.
My head is not made of muscle.
What the...
You guys seeing what I'm seeing?
Yes. Now that is a monster.
All right. Enough with the warm-up. Time to catch us a real monster. Let's get paid.
What in hell's name is that?
Definitely not cleaner bots.
Watch it!
The whole place is crapping out. We gotta get out of here! Now!
Curse these volatile ruins!
Trax, go! Hold on to your butts, people! Rocket! Hit the music!
On it!
Focus on flying, Peter!
Someone play this man a song!
Terror,
watch the ship!
I'm watching!
You ain't! Drax, what are you doing?
I am holding my buttocks as Peter Quill instructed.
Someone give me a hand! Am I right?
How about one upside the head?
We have debris incoming! Blow it away, Quill!
Time to thread the needle!
Don't even think about it!
Quickest way through is through!
Peter!
You appear dying with a guilty conscience, assassin!
Don't you get goo on my ship!
My ship!
Oh. That's it! Let me drive! You're gonna get us killed!
We're not dead yet.
Maybe we are, and this is hell.
Do not be ridiculous. This place lacks the eternal frost, Sardu.
Your hell is frozen?
The Tathians do not like to be cold.
Try putting on a shirt.
See? He's soaked.
Root says watch out.
Yeah, thanks for the heads up. No, I've got this!
Clearly!
Watch it! Don't get us killed, Quill. There's still so much stuff I want to steal. We ain't gonna make it. Hit the blue button!
What blue button?
The one for the secret boosters I added!
Can you please stop adding things while I'm asleep?
Punch it, Peter!
Now is not the time for hand-to-hand combat.
Whoa! Fuck yeah! Definitely a fan of the blue button!
We're shot on all sides. We ain't gonna make it!
We'll make it! Maybe!
There's the exit!
See? Hold stretch!
Our last breath!
Yeah! And that's what I call a win, people!
How's that a win? Our monster just got eaten!
Whatever you can fly away from
means you screwed up because you had to fly away from it.
Please don't be Novacore. Please don't be Novacore. Please don't be Novacore.
It is Novacore.
Designation, Alice Hope.
Did you say Hallow's Hope?
there's this thing I gotta do. I'll be right back.
We need to get rid of that animal. Now. I'm serious, Peter. If it stays on the ship, we all go to prison.
No one's going to jail. It's a harmless space llama thingy.
Harmless? Remember Inukubi?
Not really, no.
That's because they scorched the planet because an idiot smuggled in an Exelon.
I will eject the beast into space.
Whoa, we're not ejecting anything. It'll make us look guilty.
It could be carrying Zephron's disease.
Which is why Drax is gonna hide in the secret cargo compartment.